The first two I will call. Number six is Mr. Fai Yong and Mr. Simon Chong. The next two drivers to stand by is Mr. Harold Lisa and Mr. John. So the first two drivers, Mr. Fai Yong and Mr. Simon Chong. Mr. Fai will be running the brilliant black car and Mr. Simon will be running the red car. Mr. Fai is on the left and Mr. Simon is on the right. The lead car is Mr. Fai Yong's green and black car. Okay, there will be no trial runs, right? We will go straight to the season. Okay? So, guys, be ready. Okay, ready guys. You know the rules. You've heard the briefing. This is our first Suiso Twin Drift Battle. This is what we've been waiting for. This is where one versus one. And it's gonna be intense. Let's get it on. Ready drivers. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, Fai Yong has the lead car. Let's see how Simon can follow. Oh, the chase car can follow. Good set there by Simon. He didn't overtake. Okay, trying to catch up, but it's not about catching up, it's about getting closer and pressing the front car. What a distance, but we would love to see more action there. Let's see what the judges have to say for the first round. 50-50. 50-50 as Mr. Simon Chong in the red car takes the lead. Standing on the right side, Mr. Simon, the lead car. Ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Simon said to provide a line. Okay, as Fai Yong just putting the pressure on Simon. First of all, think about, alright, Simon made a mistake, but Fai is having to stabilize the car. The car is getting close. Nice pressure there from Mr. Fai Yong. Okay, one more time. Wow, first one more time, first battle. Wow, this is intense. Okay, one more time, which means we go reset the scores. The pie is the leader of the game. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! As Mr. Fai leads the line, Simon has another chance to regain what he lost in the first round. Not too bad. Okay, he's trying to catch up. That's why he lowered his angle, but Fai Yong's car is looking pretty smooth, even though it's not the ID line. Discussion here by our judges. Okay, advantage to Fai Yong. Okay, I won't say how much advantage, but you have a slight advantage over Mr. Simon. Okay, now it's Simon's turn to lead. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! What Fai has to do now is pressure Simon. Yes, he does just right that. Doesn't wait any long. Oh, a bit of a mistake, but recovers straight away. Still, however, maintaining the slide, not being able to pressure Mr. Simon as he runs, as he gets the car to run away from Mr. Fai Yong. One more time. Oh, you guys are really giving the judge a hard time. So again, we'll have Fai Yong lead Simon. This is turning out to be an intense battle here between you two. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go! Alright, oh, Simon this time improving a very fast rate here. He's got his one more time going. Oh, he just nudged the back to the border. Mr. Fai Yong just going through there. Advantage to Fai Yong, but the judge is okay. You have another advantage. We've been getting these advantages round after round. Let's see. Make the best out of it as the chaser car. Mr. Simon, you have a chance to redeem. Can I have the extra cars please park and not distract the driver? Thank you very much. Okay, again. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, let's see our Fai Yong here. Really getting close to Simon. He mimics Simon's line. Oh, over the nuts there at the wood. But he is really closing the gap here and aiming for Simon's door. Much better round there. Thank you. Okay, and so one more time. But after this, the judge will give his details, right? Okay, that's wow. Actually, one more time on the first battle. This is very unusual. But I guess it's the best of the best, so yeah, pretty normal. Okay, Faryong, you feel intense bowling on there. Alright, relax. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Both running the same mark, 2 with a big tiki wing on both. One is green, one is red. Faryong, the lead card while the chase is bringing pressure here to Faryong. Simon here still has some in him left in the fight. 50-50. They are even up to the second round. So 50-50, no advantage this time to the lead card. So they're both in it at the same. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Let's see whether Simon can seal this one. 5. Oh, nicely done by Faryong. They're limiting the line exactly, and he gets close. This is beautiful by Faryong. He maintains the line, not overtaking. Very gentlemanlike of Faryong, letting Simon take the line and he follows through. The winner goes to Faryong, the green mark. Okay, the next two drivers, Mr. Hyrule Nizam and Mr. John, while I shall request Mr. Sham and Mr. Wakar to stand by. So Mr. Hyrule Nizam will be running the white car, and Mr. John will be running the blue car. So the white car is the lead car, belonging to Mr. Hyrule Nizam, and John will be running a blue car, a blue FC, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, yes. Oh yeah, close race, okay. Yes, we want to see close race. That's exactly what we want to see. It's all about gentlemanly sport, right? It's not about who's first or last. It's about a dance, right? How can you dance with each other on that car? Yes, white car, lead car, blue car, chase car. Thank you very much. Okay, Mr. Hyrule Nizam is standing on the left, while John is standing on the right. Are you guys ready? Alright. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Nizam here has the chance to really give a hard line to follow for John, but John responds in a way where, oh, he has to open up a bit more. Oh, not so easy there to follow Mr. Nizam. Okay, advantage there to Mr. Nizam for having a nice line being a lead car. Second run, 3, 2, 1, go! Let's see what John has to offer. Nizam, oh, Nizam here not giving any space to John. Let's see whether he can attack right here at the key point of the corner. Yes, he does. Could open up the angle much closer there to John. Okay, so Nizam takes the round. Congratulations, Nizam. Okay. Next up, Mr. Sham and Mr. Wak Ari, while I request Mr. Azhar Kurian and Mr. Zach to stand by. Alright, Sham is the lead car and Wak Ari is the chase car. Sham will be running in the red and black Subaru. Yes, the red and black Subaru. While Mr. Wak Ari will be running the black car. Okay, ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Sham in the lead car, the Subaru, where Wak Ari will, sorry, yes, will follow closely, yes, follows closely. Wow, look at that! Wak Ari really puts the pressure to Sham there. Wow, look at that! 50-50, even. Okay, this time it is Wak Ari's turn to lead and Sham will follow. Wak Ari is standing on the left while Sham is standing on the right. Ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Let's see what Wak Ari has to offer with that big wing. Oh, a line on the outside, giving some room to Sham to catch up. Sham a bit on the oversteer. Wak Ari just has to maintain a nice line. Sham trying to recover the car, but just gets over the line. Okay, Wak Ari takes the round. Congratulations, Wak Ari. Nice driving, very neat. have Mr. Azar Puri, Mr. Zach Huang. Yes, okay. We have Azar in... Yes, Azar is the lead car and Mr. Zach is the chase car. Azar is running an orange Alteza while Zach is running the red Mark II. I'm not mistaken. Anyways, 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, Azar leading the pack. He's in the outside line. Zach time. Oh, flag has been thrown there. Flag has been thrown there. The marshal is not happy with the lead car coming into the first corner, so he throws his flag right there. It's a gentleman's sport, so you can't do any funny things on the first corner. You have to let your chaser have a chance to follow you. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Here we see Azar lead car in the red lights. Zach following closely. 1, 2, clipped the carpet right there. That was really intense. Zach following close, however. Advantage to Mr. Azar there. I'm sure it's because of his line. Amazing line there. Very hard for Zach to follow. Some repairs of the track needs to be done a bit, yes. Just to make sure things run smoothly. Thank you very much, Marshals. Alright. Hold on, drivers, while we make sure things are in order. As you can see, Azar leading, trying to give a difficult line for Zach to follow. That straight line is a very super straight line, and there's a speed bump. Our marshals are repairing the speed bump, actually. That speed bump is very tricky. It will mess up the suspension settings, and the drivers need to be a little extra skilled to overcome that speed bump. As we go, our second run, Mr. Zach will be leading this time. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, Mr. Zach's chance here to keep the line that's hard for Azar to follow, but Azar responds very well here by pressuring Zach all the way from the straight line to the first corner. Mr. Azar Puri gets the round. Whoa, well done, Mr. Ayman. Oh yes, it's an orange color here, you know, by Mr. Azar Puri running an Alteza. His bumper can actually be taken off. You want to see the intercooler, and very interesting. Okay, next we have Mr. Eddie Bobo. I invite Mr. Ali and Mr. Shimui to stand by. Eddie will be running the green car, while Mr. Fazil will be running the red and black car. Can I see? Yes, Eddie here. Bobo here with lots of style getting on the stage. In first car. It's a Lexus red and black versus... Sorry, yes, it's a red Lexus green and black versus Fazil. Fazil, number 3. Lead car, Bobo. Okay, yeah, alright, Bobo. Sorry, Fazil leads, Bobo chases. Fazil lead and Bobo chase. Okay. Ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, Bobo is pressuring the Evo right in front here from the start, not giving Fazil any room at all to breathe. Bobo here putting on the pressure, he's not going to overtake. That is the best line he can take for that speed. Wow, not much space there, people. Advantage to Bobo for being able to chase Fazil closely there. Now Bobo still to attack on the leader side. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Yes, Bobo in his stylish jacket here, out to prove something. Can he provide a line that Fazil can't follow? And yes, he does exactly that. Fazil struggles at the straight line. His car is overshot and gets over the wooden barrier. So Yes, Bobo takes the round in his green and black Lexus. Very nice, very well done there, Bobo. He moves to the next round. Next we have Mr. Chi Wei and Mr. Ali. Where Mr. Chi Wei is the dog car, the yellow and white car, and Mr. Ali is the blue and red car. Mr. Chi Wei will be leading, and Mr. Ali will be chasing. Yes, Mr. Ali is the blue and red car, yes. Actually, he has more than blue and red colors, but yes, that's the main color of the car. Alright. Ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Chi Wei will lead here, and Ali is following very close. This is exactly what they have to do. Oh! Chi Wei has a big, big crash there on the straight line. The car can get extra twitchy, and all Ali has to do is ride a car home. Ooh, the chaser gets a 7 advantage there, 7-3 advantage for the chaser. Now the chaser is the leader. Ali, which is standing on the right, will lead Chi Wei in the yellow and white car. Okay, ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Ali in the BMW leading here in the blue and red BMW. Ali is supposed to set a line for Chi Wei in the white and yellow car at the back. Let's see, Ali takes a really nice line outside there. Priority for the leader is to take the best line, and that's exactly what he did. And Chi Wei didn't exactly follow Ali. Ali takes the round. Very nice. Ali is driving the BMW blue and red car. Well done from Sabah. Okay, next drivers are Mr. Gatot and Mr. Pita, both from Indonesia. And I would like to request Mr. Mazen and Mr. Fazi to stand by. Mr. Gatot is in the red car and Mr. Pita is in the green and black car. Mr. Gatot will be leading. Oh, nice high fives here from his countrymen. Yes, of course, all smiles around. Okay, relax. We're gonna... 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Gatot in the orange car in front will lead, where Pita in the black and green car will fall closely. Wow, oh, a bit of an overshot there. Gatot is taking a really nice ID line as a leader. Wow. Okay, 7 advantage to the leader, which is Gatot, just now in the orange and the white car. Now Pita will have to leave. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, Pita takes a really outside line, but Gatot takes advantage of that. Stays close to Pita. Pita already getting the distance, but Gatot is right on his tail. He doesn't let Pita go at all. Alright, Gatot goes to the next round with his orange and white car. Okay, next up we have Mr. Matzek and Mr. Fuzzy, where Mr. Matzek is the 86 yellow, the leader. And we have the chaser, Mr. Fuzzy, the red and black Sylvia. Okay, ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Matzek here, let's see. He takes quite a safe line. Fuzzy able to keep, not taking, yes, keep up. Oh, he's taking inside line, which is not right. He actually has to follow the big car, not taking inside line. Big advantage to Matt Zach there, because he took the line required by the judges. The chaser is supposed to follow closely, not taking inside line. Okay, let's see what Fuzzy has to offer in red and black car. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, Fuzzy opens up. While Matzek is playing quite safe here with the advantage. Whoa, 20 feet way out of bounds here, Fuzzy. Cool and calm and collected here by Matzek, and he's allowed to overtake if the car goes online. Okay, the winner is Matzek with 86 yellow. Yellow 86. Okay, next up we have the second round of our fantasy team. This is our top 8. We have Mr. Fai Yong versus Mr. Harold Niza. Okay, Fai Yong is the lead car. Fai Yong is running the green and black car, while Mr. Niza is running the white car. Oh, are they changing up their batteries? Yes, please, we need you at the driver's stand at the moment. Yes, we also understand fresh batteries are good. They give you more punch. Okay, stand by, Mr. Wild Army and Mr. Azla Parade, stand by. Doesn't matter, alright, nice handshake there, gentlemen. We have Fai Yong on the left and Mr. Nizam on the right. Fai Yong will be the lead car, green and black, while Nizam is in the white car with green rims at the back. Ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, Fai Yong here, both cars entering at the same time, synchronized here. 1, 2, nice! Fai Nizam there, Fai Yong taking a much outside line by Nizam. Oh, Nizam there, who should have followed Fai Yong on the outside. Not very easy to do, but yes. Ooh, advantage to Fai Yong there, 7-3 advantage to Fai Yong. Nizam has some work to do to catch up. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! But let's see whether Fai Yong can follow Nizam this time. Ooh, he's taking a bit of inside line, the flag comes up. The flag comes out. The flag is up because Fai Yong went right in front of Nizam, and that's not allowed. It's alright. Okay, ready? Thank you very much, Marshall. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Nizam at the front in the white car. Oh, Fai Yong this time. No flag, it's clean. Both cars go, whoa, yes, a bit of a mistake there by Nizam, but Fai Yong keeping calm, not overtaking. Oh, he does overtake, but I don't know what the judges will actually say about that. One more time. One more time. Oh, Fai Yong here getting one more time to lock here. More playing time for you, man, on stage. Right. Ready? Drivers, ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Fai Yong, the black and green car in front. While Nizam follows closely. Okay, Fai Yong setting an outside line. Nizam taking a much more inside line. Not very easy for the chase car to follow the lead car taking the outside line, but fantastic line by Fai Yong nonetheless. High speed action. Okay, advantage to the chaser. Advantage to the chaser, alright. As we move on, 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, this time, Nizam leads and Fai Yong follows. Wow, really close in there. Fai Yong is really putting the pressure on Nizam. Nowhere to go here in the front car. He just has to run away, but Fai Yong is fantastic in that controller. Oh, I see, there was a crash. I have to explain this before you see it. There was a crash into that. So the judges will give the win to Mr. Niza in the white car. There was a crash on the side there. And that was counted as lots of marks minus for you. So yes, the judges have exactly what reasons to decide the winner. Okay, next we have Mr. Wak Ari and Azhar Puren. Wak Ari will be the lead car in the white and black car, while Azhar Puren is in the orange and white Altezza. Okay, Azhar Puren on the right and Wak Ari standing on the left. Ah, yes. Fist bump there, really nice. Ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Wak Ari, Azhar Puren. Maintaining a nice distance here, fair play to both. Oh, Azhar Puren here, really, attacking, yes, he can attack here. He did study some kind of line there, he took a shortcut and really catch up right at the crucial point with Mr. Wahari. He did that catch up, just to pressure Wahari. He did cross, wasn't tripped, but he had to do it. 5-5, I think Azaz catching up there really helped him right there. Anyway, second round, Azaz turned to lead and provide a line for Wahari. 3, 2, 1, go! Let's see what Azaz has in his. Oh, nice there by Wahari. Oh my god, he's really putting the... Oh! The pressure worked! Wahari pressed Azaz into a press. That is what Suiso is all about. You have to pressure your front guy. And he was pressuring Azaz from the very start of the track. Cool and calm there. Mr. Wahari obviously goes to the second round with that crash by Mr. Azaz for it. Congratulations, Wahari. Oh yeah, Chua, anyway, we move on to this side where we have Eddie Bobo in the green and black car, while Mr. Ali in the blue and red car. Yes, Mr. Bobo and the... Okay, ready, drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, Bobo and Alim here, two seasoned drivers. Let's see, wow, Alim here really keeping the distance very close. This is what I am talking about. Wow, he just has his patience with a little bit of angle. Bobo taking a very nice line at the lead car. 50-50 there by the judges. 50-50, quite impressed with Alim's following of Bobo's car. Alim in the lead car now while Bobo chases. Oh yes, okay, 50-50 because the chase car just now, which was Ali, had a fast action coming in. So yeah, that's what the judges want to see and that's what he gave them. So yes, 50-50 for both drivers. Alright, now Ali leads in the blue and red BMW. 3, 2, 1, go! Bobo in green and black Lexus will give a pressure here to Ali. They both know exactly what to do. Wow, precision driving from both of them here. Both are keeping a very nice line and not overtaking Alain here. He knows exactly where to attack and exactly where to cut. Okay, Alain takes the round. Alain takes the round. Thank you very much, Bobo. Next, we know Gatot and Mr. Matzek. Gatot will be leading, while Matzek will be chasing. Alright, ready drivers. 3, 2, 1, go! Here we go, Gaspard here from Team Easy Solutions. Matt Zack following closely. One car, two cars, what are they about? Wow, very close there, Gaspard. Wow, very close to the edge. Matt Zack taking advantage there. Gaspard is opening up the angle and yes, his speed reduced. And that gave room for Matt Zack to catch up. Oh yes, advantage here for Matt Zack for his excellent chasing. Now it's his turn to lead. 3, 2, 1, go! Matt Zack in yellow and black, 8-6. Leading Gaspard from Indonesia here, following closely with his orange and white car. Oh, out of control here for Matt Zack! Out of control for Matt Zack! Wow, that is such a shame because he already had an advantage going to the first run. Okay, Gaspard takes the round because of Matt Zack's accident. The accident has caused him the round, Matt Zack. Well done, Gaspard. You moved on.